I'm light years ahead of you. So get it, I'm sick with it. I spit in a different division than you have been in. Get the bigger picture, disappear, go missing. I'm itching as the next to do it. Proving I'm the best, it's stupid. I guess it's easy to see you lost before you had a chance to do it.
Voicebox battles, Tucson, Arizona. Make some motherfucking noise. That's what's up. We're back here at Divine Tattoo, 124 South Cove, right here in Tucson. Big shouts out to them as our sponsor. Also, make some noise for Swagger's Edge Clothing, y'all. Yeah. That's what's up. That's what's up. Battle number two. Rapper to my left, please introduce yourself.
Shop Red Kam Terrez. What's good, y'all?
That's what's up. Yeah. Rapper to my right, please introduce yourself.
What's happening? Focus in case you ain't noticed, baby. Let's get
yes,
it.
Sir, let's get it. This is going to be a freestyle battle because Kai did not show up. Everybody boo Kai.
Boo! 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 Kai, we talk about the line.
It's funny because me and Young is a freestyle battle.
Yeah. Boo!
Is he here?
I'm over here.
Come out.
So, rapper to my left, have you call this corn in the air?
It sells.
It's heads. All right, hold up. Let me get the time going. Right. 60 seconds on Kam Terrez. Whenever you're ready, my G.
All right. Focus think he hard as nails until he get banged on. Catch him at the mound like a bad pitch he slang wrong. Your bars like a repeat. All we hear is the same song. Don't even start you an artist because that thing drawn. Damn. Drop his top in the overcast and make him feel like he rained on. No mags. Even for Kyle, throw a jab to get his brain stormed. It's funny how even a square nerd can get props. Rhyme a bit, line the lines they spit, and how clips pop. I get this poser from Tuck Town, buck down. If he fuck round, he'll be doing Sean Price moves when he duck down. I swear, and I ain't even a gangster type, but you, not friendly. Me, I'm not friendly neither, dude, but you are my enemy. The NY fitted is not working for you. It look dirty as fuck. Even Greg said, nigga, you ain't even worthy of luck. Woo. Your rosary piece, all cheap. I got real bees, too. And plus, it's ASU's homecoming, so I got to do it big for them, too.
Ooh. Time! Yeah. 60 seconds on focus.
Sorry about your rosary,
man. Me, too. But, yo, I'm sorry about this dude. Look. Now, I met Chuck. He just told me about the battle. But honestly, homie remind me of the dude that Habeas Corpus battled. You should watch the way you jacked the MC and be giggling after. Woo. Dog, honestly, you gay on the saddle. And yeah, you use beads, but yo, niggas use them on you. Cause you a gay nigga. I can picture you with Lloyd Banks. You know, taking it from the ass, bitch stay in your place. Matter of fact, Tucson, dog, this ain't even your place. Look, let me kick this little nigga back to Phoenix. Honestly, dog, I catch fire hot like a phoenix. But dog, really though, you can't see me. Put better glasses on. You need something more thicker. Telephone book, nigga. Matter of fact, this is gonna be another nigga down, just like the other nigga in the first fucking round. So how the fuck you ever gonna see me flow? You sound like one of the rappers from CB4. Oh! You ain't never seen a nigga like me before. I'm the best in the Tuck Town. Ask around. I'm a hot ass man, Jay Hound. Nigga.
Time! 60 seconds on Kam Terrez.
All right. Since you said take the glasses off, fuck it. Let's get it. Oh, really? All right. I was on YouTube the other day. Watch Kai's battle with your man, Nick. I'm disappointed in judgment like a motherfucker. But it takes talent to rob a bandit. Woo! But this kid can get killed illicitly. No missing. Mob pass, let that line cast, drop him in the water, nigga, go fishing. So Chuck, what he preaching? I could run up on his geese squad, he raw feet, sharp slice of vein open, make him bleed on. Or bring it to his doorbell, ding dong thing, drawing and kill him and turn him with the Mac like Steve Jobs. That was kind of nice. Like, yeah, no, I admit that was kind of nice.
Eat him.
All right. So anyways, yeah, true enough. Kind of got stuck, dude, but the ASU fitted to bring me back. I am a sun devil. I'm on level with my cerebral, dude. Get you a snapback. Matter of fact, snapback. Matter of fact, crack dad, you a crack at. As an addict, that is, y'all.
Time!
Go for it.
60 seconds on focus. Hold it down.
I like the rhymes. I give the props. That's what's up. Look, he talking about snapback like he Tiger. Honestly, dog, this nigga really softer than Tigger. Matter of fact, hold up, my nigga. Watch how you jump on the dick. Tigger, there we go. Better line, set it. Double time. You might as well just run your ass out of here. Double time. Cause nigga, you can't see me rhyme. Matter of fact, look, I put your CD in, took it out, one song. Matter of fact, my bad, you don't even got no songs. I ain't never heard of you, dog, cause you ain't even from Tucson. Nigga, I'm too strong. You the type to get bombed on. Matter of fact, hold up. Look, watch this nigga get dropped. Matter of fact, he from Phoenix. Watch the way he take this big cock. Talking about taking big shit. I seen you on YouTube, cause you seen me too, right? But you was taking big dick. Now, nigga, you don't even want to see me in the flow. Matter of fact, prepare for burial when the shots go out the barrel, bro. Cause my bad, you ain't my bro, though. Yeah, put the glasses back on. So you can really see that you stepped, you picked the wrong nigga to talk trash on.
Time! We're gonna take it to the judge. We'll be right back.
Grammyo, GrammyRepublic.org. We just saw a battle between Focus and what's the other cat's name?
Kam Terrez.
Kam Terrez, freestyle battle. I don't really know what to say. I wasn't super impressed, to be quite honest. I don't know, I felt like Focus repeated a lot of the same, like his punchlines ended with the same beginning rhyming words, so it just didn't really work for me. I'm gonna give it to Kam Terrez.
Floyd Wright, DFS Phoenix, Salt and Battling AZ, Voicebox Battles. Yeah, for an impromptu, both those dudes' opponents canceled. It was entertaining. Wasn't super impressed. I don't feel that either of it was necessarily great off the dome. I do feel like Kam, in the second round at least, used what he had for Kai originally, which was doper than Focus's freestyle, but I mean, I'm going to have to give it to Kam. Focus is hard to watch for me, y'all. I'm sorry.
Fatty Sizz Nerd, Grind Time West, fucking fattest piece of shit you ever met. yeah, so we watched that battle. And I'm definitely going to say Focus lost for dropping the N-bomb 45 times. I don't care if you're freestyling, you don't drop the N-bomb that much, and you don't even look that black. So, I'm just saying, I'm not trying to be a rude person, I'm just saying I'm from California, where black people have to be black to drop N-bombs. So, it's just how we do stuff in the real world. But, on the flip side, Kam, you know, some of the stuff that he did freestyle was more relevant to me, so he won, so that's what it is. Yeah.
Chuck Clark, Voicebox Battles, Salt and Battling. Yeah, I'm kind of up in the air. I mean, their opponents did cancel. You really couldn't do a lot about that. They freestyled, which is much respect for them for doing last minute freestyle battle. But yeah, like he said, Focus dropped the N-word like 105 times, dude. It was a little excessive. I like some of Kam Terrez's punchlines a little better, so I'm gonna go with Kam Terrez.
Yo, Billy Black, Voicebox Battles, CB Project. I wanted to say that this shit, I was all like, nigga, and motherfuckers, like, no, man, don't even fuck with my nigga like that, nigga. Because I, unlike my colleagues, I was a little more thoroughly entertained by this battle. I laughed through the whole thing. I thought it was great. I got to give Focus some props on his energy, man. Yeah. I kept on going, where the hell is this guy going the entire time? But just like everyone said, he kept saying the same thing over and over and over again. Kam at least had some content. But don't forget, don't rule out Focus, because this dude is going to come up and move. But my vote's for Kam Terrez.